That was rough. Way to get those plebes. You know their place now.
Does it? No more?
Yeah, I got mine. Over here too?
Yep.
Facing that way, all right.
Oh, yeah, it's a bold strategy.
No, it's out here.
There's my two.
Yep.
Fourth.
Take a little bit to set up, sorry.
Yeah, you got a lot of shit.
If they're just not right, it's like the apocalypse.
No one.
It's kind of weird that they're streaming too, don't you think? Like, have you guys watched it at all?
I was in this room for four rounds yesterday.
I'm just saying, I like
I'm putting Blom Blom, by the way, is that okay?
Yeah.
I was just kind of weird that it was like two. You can't really see like upgrades. You can't.
Yeah,
really
I actually looked at one of them and my head is cut off in the entire thing. So.
Right, this one.
Yeah.
This
well,
one,
I'm so much shorter. I'm sure you'll see my head just fine. Not necessarily a good thing.
Yeah, whatever. That could work way too much.
Okay.
Places.
I think
they're down.
Four.
Oh,
my pop-up is okay. Okay, time to see if I can wait. Do anything with it. Now, think. Yeah. You have a set of the cards. So I guess you need the cards if you don't get the starter set.
All good?
Good luck.
Good luck. We'll take the time dials.
Yeah.
He's probably still.
Can I see this room? Yep.
After yesterday, he's like, oh my god.
I know. So many people. No one showed them.
So collision detector, you get to ignore a crit, right?
Yeah.
So that's why, hence the.
You know, if I find a way to barrel roll that thing, I can barrel roll onto a rock.
Dash it up, huh? All right.
Don't see that happening. Hey, good luck.
Hey, you too. Good luck.
We'll wait for him to double check some dials. I didn't embarrass myself on the stream yesterday, and I would like to continue that. So. Not like at San Diego, where I put myself on a rock against this guy, round five, and then I didn't make the cut after that, so.
It's not like cookie crumbles.
That's what the sparkles. Mmm. see one for Dash, you see, and then one for the team.
Oh.
See, like, so like it's perfect. I'm like,
wait, did you trade one away or?
No,
he had four for.
That's 2014.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah. These guys, these
went
out.
I see.
I made top 32 in 2014.
They're shiny from over here, so they're just like.
They're all smart. They're heavily used.
Sparkles.
Yeah. These will eventually turn into.
Once you lose all the magic, the sparkles
yeah.
just acidic.
Yeah, these will eventually become that.
Every perfect roll, you lose one sparkle.
Yeah.
Worth it.
And these ones, you can really see the imperfections in.
Mm-hmm. Well, that's probably why they did the sparkles. They're like,
right, like people
bubbles.
Like, people question
let's
the
just
nonsense.
Put sparkles in there. That's,
like
thing.
One out of every 6,000 roll is gonna like be my favorite or something. Oh,
my
gosh, yes, I mean
stacking the odds.
Yeah. I mean like for anything lower than a D20, it doesn't matter. D20 like that anything spherical, like yeah, that might.
See the more I wait here, the more I'm gonna change my dials. It's not good.
Be confident in your moves. When you have six shifts to worry about, it's
yeah, it's a little
it's a lot. Yeah.
Trust me, I know.
Top scoring player in the world right here.
TIE Fighters anyway.
Yeah. See, Dash okay with the TIE Fighters one. I can deal with twos, I'm usually range three, I get the HLC shot, but concussion missiles.
No way.
I can't sift through the nonsense.
Not enough chaff.
Yeah, just
he made a slick move me to the end though.
I had a few tricks.
he turned at the. I didn't know the time it expired. He turned, and I. So he was flying off the board the next turn, but it didn't matter.
Yeah, I was
that
just
was,
going for like any
that was
point
slick,
good.
Because I didn't know the time it expired.
Right.
I was like, oh, that's killer.
Yeah, being cognizant of like the tournament structure. I've done that many times where I'm like, at right at the edge. I don't know. It's time. I have one chance to kill something.
That was tricky.
I on twosies. Doesn't matter.
So, it's awkward.
You forgot about us. Time for ourselves.
I'm not timing the round.
Yep. It's time. What have you guys been doing in here?
Seriously.
Making an ancient chatter.
What do you guys think of Trump? No, I'm just kidding.
We're not allowed to swear
delete
on this room.
Delete stream.
Reset, go back.
Delete stream.
Yeah. We're not allowed to swear on this room.
I was just going through, I was like, how many of these can I mess up in a few minutes before the game starts?
How many rules can you?
That's one.
All right. Keep in mind you're being recorded. Okay, so just forget that.
I have to hit one of you guys first, so who wants to put their face out?
I'm one shade above ugly, so I can go. I'll be improved by that.
Are you Minox Squadron too?
Because I'm sitting
there. You're not wearing your shirt.
I know.
It's like the Cobra Kai. It's like the Cobra Kai. You guys are supposed to keep those on, aren't you? Like in 10
seconds.
You realize time is coming? You told us.
Okay, you got how much time?
No, I just started.
Okay.
Okay. All
right. No, this is me telling you.
Why is your own time?
That's
your
time.
Okay, attention's
your
own.
He's going to go forward like 1 inch.
I thought he said you realized time is starting.
No.
I
said your time is going.
I know.
That's the difference. If I had Gatorade, I would have got the 2 MOB.
I think that's less than an inch.
No, you actually need 3 MOB. Was it?
Yeah,
more soft. Anyway, now I'm going to question my build because of that stupid 3-point droid. That made my Y-Wings more valuable.
Okay, what'd you do?
Well, I switched. I put the M9, whatever it's called, on one of my Ys. So now my Y is Miranda's only...
Yeah.
49 instead of 51.
What'd you have to drop for?
A homing missile.
Okay.
So instead of homing missile, I played ion bomb and then throw it on a Y.
Yeah.
But the Ys die a lot, and of course, that Y died in a bunch of games. And so it dying once was 3 more MOB than I would normally lose. But sure enough, just that dying once,
oh,
that 3 MOB is why I'm not in, right?
Yeah.
So if I play my old list, I won't. thing is, I don't think I won a lot of games because of it. That changes everything.
There's any, but yeah, it's like.
But it is interesting.
Run just Miranda, and then you won't lose the wise at all.
Yes, exactly.
Perfect.
Anyway, so I definitely should start looking into.
Not six.
Good.
Was he trying to keep them like moving, like focusing things around?
And I was going back.
See, look, over here. I actually keep these are the ray tokens, so like they, so you know where the origin was.
Or not?
I can't go forward.
There you go.
Oh, I see. Yeah. Okay. Instead of yeah. Okay. I want to share which one I like more. I only played it two or three times about. So, yeah, because every time I play Scavenger Crane, and then
no push.
You made Riyadh one of the reds. Would that be legal? That'd be mean.
Yeah, well, no. It helps my sanity more than you.
I guess. I mean, you'd have to train specifically that way, so you would be out of your head, but.
Yar.
And I'm assuming you're, for default, your dash is ignoring obstacles. Correct, yes. Normally that's what I assume.
Yeah, there's
because there's actually a couple times where you say, hey, I'm gonna not ignore obstacles and check barrels.
No, very true, very true.
I think it's only done during this part. Where like you wanna see if you like barrel because I can ignore.
I think it's for the round. Is the trick.
Yeah. So you have to save
for time lock. From what I understand. All
right. But most of the time, it shouldn't matter.
Out. Focus.
During activation and when performing actions. So I suppose it is. I suppose it won't. I don't know.
So we can ask.
Yeah.
Otherwise, I'm assuming.
I have seen that done, but you know, with Super Dash, normally a lot more activity. Attempt to target lock on Rurd.
Yeah.
Okay.
Start on that.
Three.
Four shots. Yep. There you go. Boom. Small. Small. Go ahead. This was this was that, and that is three total.
Okay.
It is.
Got it. Yeah, I'll spend both.
Okay.
My shot's back.
Yep.
I'll check anyway. Is it
push the barrel roll?
The waist line. Yeah. Yeah. Muscle line.
Yeah.
Check
everything.
Okay, that's
on. Thank you. Oh, yeah. So glaive on range to.
Yep.
Two hits, of course.
Mm-hmm.
I'll crack one.
And my six.
Raya at long range, two. Dash. One.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, nice.
Spending. Okay, I will crack.
And
Dash has starts at five shields, right?
Yep.
So down to three. Oh, you got the dice. Okay.
Yeah.
I was like, where's your shields?
I know, Dice much easier for me.
Okay.
Especially with the ray tokens like flying all over here.
Okay.
Alright, shooting up.
Alright.
You're six first.
Yep. Range two. I'm gonna move my foot where I don't step on it. I'm gonna measure some ranges here. And yeah, we're gonna go on the guy with free target lock. I will hang on to the lock. And I'm gonna juke that. Spend it. Yep, take one shield. And then your six, if you have arc.
I don't think I do.
No, it doesn't look like it. You think you have range coming out? I think I barrel rolled out of that. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
All right. So then my five?
Yep.
Alright. So we'll go on number six again.
Yep.
And I did not focus, so I will spend the target lock. Two.
So the other shield. Alright, I think I just have the one shot back, right? And I think I have two.
You have two.
No shot on out, right?
Okay.
So we'll go with this guy's focus first.
I think I'm set.
Anyway.
You needed three, really. Three total anyway.
Yeah.
I probably should have used my pelp on offense, but.
No, you're all set.
Yep.
Right.
Really great, but not to be damaged.
Of course, in my mind, like, you know, I was like, those things are gonna wreck me. I can't, like.
No, basically, it's like, if you got out, that would be big. You got a slight angle, so I think you're okay.
That's as far as it goes. Maybe two of them, so.
Also, you can come around here if you want.
We can actually move around the table.
No, right, yeah, we got some movement. No.
Okay.
All right.
All right.
Got those two both. Yeah. Well, that doesn't look like the back one. Loner.
And that changes, right?
Yeah, of course, yeah. Yeah, I do that after.
Ooh, not bad, sir.
Loner.
Go ahead. Trigger lock this guy.
Okay. Let's see here. Yeah, that's my oath. So, three total, one hit. Let's return the favor, ideally.
Yeah. At least you heard it correct, so.
Double.
Bump. Yep. That guy first on purpose?
Long range.
What's that? You move that guy first on purpose? Why? Are the rest of them bumping into him? Or is that guy bumping into him?
No. Oh, shoot! That's supposed to be a two.
Oof.
That's supposed to be a two.
Jeez.
Okay. I did, right?
Yes, yeah.
She'll stand. Alright. Long range, I assume, still. Yeah, that's not
two. I did what I did. I cannot believe I did that.
So the dash, obviously.
Yep.
Wow. One and one. Yep, no
points. Oh my god, come on.
Move.
I should start checking my dials before I go, huh?
Meter hole breach.
Cards up.
I'm pretty sure you're gonna do that next round.
Focus.
What flavor are these?
Blueberry.
The thermal detonators.
Three of them.
Thank you.
Cool. Alright, you got one more?
Very impressive.
Looking
good.
I think I might need a barrel roll to get a good shot, though. Right. So, maybe I'm going to come around and look over there for a second. And, yeah, I got a barrel roll, because otherwise I'm not doing stuff.
Set.
Yeah, you're good.
Yeah.
was thinking about taking target on him. Looks like it hits my
aww,
ship.
Sad dude.
Yep. The double hit.
Yep. Alright.
Oh.
Let me guess, crash into Riyadh?
Yep, that was a good move. Very impressive. Where the heck is
DLT on Riyadh?
Good move all around. I'm very impressed.
Yeah, this is a little cluster here.
Definitely not dodging that one.
Okay.
Alright,
so I'm gonna check and see if Vessery can get a free target lock on anybody, but I don't think he can. No, because the other guy that's target locked is over there.
We can target lock him.
Yeah,
shoot him
yeah,
first, that's right.
One
and
four.
Okay.
It's a
real. Well, yeah, die.
Yeah,
right.
You have to.
So this guy's damaged and nobody else? Is that right?
That's it.
One.
Master
five.
I'm gonna shoot into pop.
Alright, let's do the opposite
next
of that.
Range two.
Okay, 3 total.
Alright, then Riyadh is gonna go on number 6, who is damage.
Yep.
The two? Two crits, yep. They are direct. Is that two direct?
Two direct.
Yeah.
Oh gosh.
Okay, so I got two shots left. They'll both go with Palpatine in range one.
Yep.
We'll go the this guy first.
Well, that's three shields. Let me roll.
That's probably a good idea.
Yeah, that's three shields.
And the other guy, same deal.
Oh my gosh! That's pretty alright.
Okay.
Alright.
So two shields and a crit.
Damaged engine,
which is
hard turns are red. I'm just gonna flip this down.
Sorry, they're already red, huh? That's fine.
I mean, we'll leave.
It's fine.
Yeah, as crits go.
So
and now shuttles up.
Shuttles up.
So this guy has a focus still.
Yep.
I will do the unfocused guy at range one.
Yep.
He's not damaged, right?
He is.
Oh.
Two shields off. That's where
you
get that. Oh my
gosh. He's dead? Unbelievable.
Alright. That was three, right?
Yeah.
Four.
Oh yeah, didn't got any.
Was there a crit?
No, there's no crits.
Was it a stress token?
Maybe. Who cares?
Yeah.
I mean, they're very rare and valuable.
Yeah, no, they're hard to get a hold of.
And now dial?
Yep.
Whew!
Okay, yeah, I'm set.
Is that good?
Yep.
Alright, let's keep turning.
Bases came out not attached, so I had to glue them on.
Gotcha.
Well,
I guess I'm gonna have
to say it.
Oh. It's not Riot.
Shot. 15.
Standard.
Yep. Standard for now. I'll just get one. Regenning.
Stop. Don't do it.
Dodge.
Come on, defender. Screw it up. Okay, good.
All blanks, right? That would literally have to be the.
Odds are in your favor. Is that your reference I can use in this room?
No copyrighted material.
Does fake politics count?
You can only talk about Star Wars politics.
Yeah.
The vote of no confidence.
I love my confidence.
So I just stressed myself for no reason. Alright, cool. Yeah, I was like, if there's one move I can make anywhere, it's that one.
Right.
But
right,
there was
right,
nothing.
Right.
So
did you get two stresses because of the damage card?
No, it's just still
as
a red.
Are you running?
Yeah,
it was a joke. It was just a joke.
Running away?
Where are you running to?
Yeah, we'll take a focus. I'll take a target lock actually on Vessery.
Okay.
Alright, what's Kalthus doing?
You have some more fours moving.
Oh, right, of course. Because they're not going anywhere. They stay in there.
And he's inching up?
Bumping in. Now you have to go.
Sorry about that. So, wanted to put the Countess where the shuttle was, so that's why I tried to get it out of there.
Makes sense.
And I'm probably going to bump her right into...
That's fine, absolutely.
I just want to double check. Bump fest.
Hmm. Yeah, this is a huge question right here. This target lock is here.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
And the accessories got hard three.
Oh, I thought he was gonna key turn. I thought 4K would be. Oh, actually, that's right.
Hey, I thought you would move those guys. So, let's take an edge on that one.
Now.
Of course, bud. Yeah. I know that's, geometry. Yeah, I know.
Plunge?
Sometimes it surprises me, so I'm like, I better just check. Yeah. What's a circle? It's not like it's going. What's here?
It's sometimes hard to draw a circle.
Yeah. So you're playing fast until you got that thing. So you
focus. Somebody gets an action.
At that point.
Yeah.
I'll get some focus.
And the array.
Alright. Shot on 10. Yep. Range 1 on 10.
Ouch. You want to use palp?
No.
I thought I'd offer it, you know what I mean? It's like, get in there.
Yeah.
Offer, I can't refuse.
Alright. So, blunt shot. And blunt will spend his...
your thread tracer?
Thread tracers.
And,
Countess Ryad.
Alright, everybody gets a lock on Ryad?
That's correct. Except for the one that's not pointing at her. Oh, that's not this guy.
You mean the one guy who already has a lock on, oh, no, he's got a lock on Bessarita, that's right.
Yeah, it's okay, we won't be able to shoot it this turn anyways. So you're free and clear.
Alright, Ryad has range 2 on number 7. Does he have any damage?
Hold up.
And you have 2 shots on Riaz still? I won't spend help.
So, 1 shield.
Alright. Your force.
So, we'll take the 10 on Riaz first.
That one's range 1.
Yeah. I think they're all range 1. Oh.
All right. Well, you can see them, and feel. I rolled them ahead of time. If you want,
I was trying to decide if I was gonna do a target lock or not.
Go ahead and target lock.
It's okay. You already rolled it. It's fine.
Okay. I mean, if you want to target.
That's all right. Yeah,
all right. Sorry. I'm really sorry about that.
It's okay. Number 9.
On Palpatine. That is. Oh, on Palpatine.
Okay. Because this is not range 2. It's range 1, right? Let's make sure.
Okay, all set.
Yeah, clearly. It's on Palpatine.
Nothing. And then Palpatine range 1 on
9.
9's not damaged.
Well, that's not
and
damaged.
1's not damaged. Yeah, range 1 on 9. And my target lock is in a completely useless place. Oh, actually, on blunt, I get a score to settle.
Yep,
I'm gonna do on blunt.
Oh.
Yeah, this is your using for ion.
That is score to settle.
Yep.
I'm sorry.
And
this is your ion. Yes.
That is Palpatine.
Okay. 3 crits. So 2 shields.
Okay. And dials.
Yep.
Yeah.
second to decide if I was gonna reroll, okay?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
That's okay. It's alright. It is what it is.
Oh, it's a coin flip. That's
your approach is awesome, by the way.
Thank you.
Very good approach.
Thank you.
Totally shut me down.
We'll talk after the match.
I'm just kidding.
Sorry,
no. Can you
give
me a speed up
again?
No.
It's, well. All right. So, shuttle clears the stress and doesn't go anywhere.
I mean, I have
some. And now.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Do you move this one?
Yep.
It's all flippery do.
Flippery do.
Actually, if it would help, can I do.
And that is the one target lock that's on Vessery, right?
Correct.
If you don't mind.
No problem.
No, I'd really like to have one on.
Right, yeah.
So I can either do the white or the dark.
And then, actually, go with this
rather
one.
Rather sliding
here.
Your.
Yeah,
ruler.
I'll go back.
Yeah, yeah, please.
I'll,
yeah. So I think you have to think, if you wouldn't mind marking the top of 10.
Yep.
I think we're going to five with him. That's what the other one was doing.
He's stealing that girl tactic.
Uh huh.
He was blocking.
Yeah.
And,
Do you.
10 will just take a
focus.
And, do you want me to put him back? Or are you. Cause you can
no, you can put him back.
It's okay. Yeah.
And you're just crashing.
Okay. Alright, so
crashing the old palp here.
Can you help?
Please, yeah.
So do you think? Right, third, left. Your left.
Left. That.
That's away.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, that's yours. And you're up. I'm going to think about flipping here for a second. My original plan was flip, but I didn't expect that guy
to
flip right there. So, who's damaged? Just Blunt. And number
seven's got one shield.
Off as well. Don't think it fits, but if it does, I will not flip.
Wait, what?
Straight move. Straight move.
You guys straight.
I think I'm gonna crash anyway.
Okay. I think you'll be on top of that. Oh no, you're not.
Oh, that fits.
Take my turn, please. You gotta be talking to turn, please.
Oh no, I would have been a little bit happier.
Playing waiting games, though.
Yeah, I think so too.
All right.
Alright.
Ryan.
Yeah.
Yeah,
you're
best. Obviously.
No, actions.
Going on
actions.
Red.
Actions.
Bye.
Sure, wait. normal?
As normal. Start, yep. Regenning.
Regen.
Oh, Jade, all the crits. I'm standing on a TLT.
Focus.
There you go.
Okay.
So two is out of range.
Push
and
lock this guy.
Okay.
Yep. Alright, then number three is next.
No rock, but both rooms.
That's three.
Who's six, by the way?
What?
Who's six? The target lock that's six. Is that Vessery? Well, Vestry's shot. It's got like a range 2 or 3 at 10, and that's it. There's
range
2
at number 10?
Yep.
Oh. You got 2 shields?
Yep.
Riyadh
shot, absolutely.
Yep. Range 1 on number 7. Spend the lock. Spend focus.
Okay. So that's 7, right?
Yep.
Ah! No focus token, so he's dead. Hit and 2 crits. Direct hit. And the stabilizer. Alright. Not good. Systematically destroying me. I'm very impressed. Alright. 10. He's gonna take the range 1.
Yep. Target lock.
I'll send the lock. And then concussion missile from 9.
Okay.
And, son of.
You only get 3, huh, right?
What's that?
1 for the chips, and then the concussion missile blank doesn't work because you don't have a blank.
Too much pain.
1 shield. And the shuttle has nothing because they're both crashed into him.
Yep. That's the story. That's the tale of the tape.
Concussions.
I didn't do that. Jack squat.
That's number 9 that has no more missiles.
Is that set? Yeah.
I'm sorry?
Number 9 is the one with no more missiles.
Yeah, that's, he's got no missiles, yeah.
Okay. So you have 1 concussion missile left and it's on 10?
Yep.
Have a target lock?
I spent it.
Okay.
And I blanked it.
Okay. I just, like, thought he had a target. Yep.
He did.
Alright. Alright, I just wanted to make sure that I wasn't missing anything.
Ice cream and cake now?
There's gonna be cake for Kyle. You guys can catch some happen. It's after me.
Never.
Yep. Alright, are you set?
Ooh.
I need a mark.
Yeah.
Thank you, go.
Alright, I don't think I
want to. Do you want to mark him out? Sure. Mark.
Down. Let's try to make it to Hall. Regular? Three.
Ten's got one shield missing. I'll target lock him.
Okay. Yeah, that famous turret.
Jeez.
Wow.
Right.
It's really for Vessery.
Fourth. Move my tenfold, please.
I thought a case run there.
Yep.
Yeah. Okay, so range two.
Three to Linda.
I have a three slip, but it's amazing.
Okay.
And then ten will take a.
And no other mods, right? Take a two.
So I'll crack.
Target lock that.
Yep.
It's over here.
So if you're
right, I'll take
focus.
Alright. Small focus. Three.
Ooh, there you go.
Alright.
Keeping this game.
Well, this run lasted 4 hours. I'm
I get in the way. Four shade would have been better. Him? He's got one guy blocked, huh? How's that gonna do me any good, though?
Yeah.
He does
get
me a bit.
Oh.
Shot, though.
Oh.
That's not Combat?
You have an action. Yeah.
I'll just take it through the rock room. I'll move to Vestry.
Good luck.
Alright. Vestry has number 10 at range 3. I will get a free target on as soon as I roll.
Sigmar against Jubal Defenders.
And I'm going to use that.
I need a couple. Let's see what range
is. And I'm going to use time.
I need time. Not the way it works.
Spend the focus.
Yes.
And take the shield.
You've got no more shields, right? And then
no shields.
You got no arc on Vestry. You might have range on Riyadh. Yes. Range 3 to Riyadh.
Okay. And a crit.
I will spend the luck and spend the
so
three. Great.
So one crit. Structural damage. Just your agility by one.
Okay. And that guy's got a shot.
Looks like he's got
no arc.
Minus three then.
You have a target lock.
Yeah, I'm against
watch his hit.
Okay. So nothing?
Yeah. Which one of these is yours?
Yeah.
They're exactly the same. Right?
They were.
No, I took a stick off one.
Make sure I know when I locked in.
Yep.
That is close to a rock, so if
yeah,
the angle is going to be different, and it's actually flat, so
that was
a rock, definitely. I'm holding the rock down with this.
That's the blessing and the curse.
Yes.
Yeah, that's exactly.
Hold the rock. I'm holding the rock, yeah.
Because I fought against other ones. Again, push my hand.
Please hold her. Merciless rocks. Then let's see, under three jumps.
The bump.
You know, if you want to eyeball, that's going to be.
I don't know if it's a bump, it's the trouble. Because it's close to
yeah.
the line. That's the problem.
That's why I'm like,
yeah.
So let's move this.
I think it's going to come down to nubs.
I know.
you're going to be nubbing it, so,
let's
place it.
So yeah, let me, I will,
direction.
Whichever you want,
yeah.
I guess I'll hold this guy down.
Hold the rock.
That'll be un poquito importante.
What do you think?
See again, nubs might come into play.
So this goes here. Here, let me remove
yeah.
this, and I just put the template back. Thank you, too.
I will hold my template.
Or I can do this.
Yeah, okay. That's clear, yeah. Nubs are not.
Mm-hmm.
Not effective.
He's the guy getting the top drums in.
That was.
Oh,
I got in the back. I was.
Yeah, that's what that's.
Now the question is, what did you do?
One sec.
Just checking this.
Yeah. my ears open.
All right. Can you get that for me?
Run for the hills.
Smart.
Can't do anything else. Can't do anything else.
Okay. Have soup.
Sort of long range? Well, in range at all.
Yeah,
in,
well,
it is range, right?
Yeah. Okay. Mark him?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's easier.
Just the
one. Should be
anyway. One? Yeah.
I didn't think you were going that way that hard, so.
Let's do number three first.
This guy doesn't have a target lock, right?
No, he does not.
And he does
hit
have
one.
A concussion missile?
He does.
And this guy doesn't have a missile anymore, right?
No.
Alright, Vestry is going to barrel roll.
I will see. Move back to one of these.
Let's see if we go back to Connecticut is next year.
Right, let's get what, six?
You had now?
Finish your move.
Okay. One shield in five.
Five hole.
That's right.
I keep getting fixed up.
Okay, target lock, spending.
I'll see you in your book.
Take care. We'll see you in 5 weeks.
Spend point just for 10 crit.
Ooh.
Okay. It's one hit. I'm going to place that. I'm sorry, how many were there? So I got two hits and one crit. So you evaded one hit, one shield, and then one face
point.
Up. So just one card face up. Yeah, no, it's very important. Shaking.
All right, that's refreshed.
Yep.
Straight.
Range one, free target lock.
Then number two, at range two to
spend it on this. Juke.
Scales.
Two shields.
Oh, wait, hang on. I didn't actually have juke there.
Long range.
That was muscle memory, but I did a one there. So that didn't change what you were going to do, right? No. Okay. Why did I have juke there? He doesn't have an evade token because I went one. Like, when does Vestry ever go one?
Get your hand ready.
But the only evade token is on Briad.
Oh,
so.
Oh, maybe. No. So you got focus. Oh my god, you're right. I mean, I'd like, prefer you not to spend it, but I'm assuming you will stay in the game.
Let's see.
I'll spend both of
no, you won't. Wrong guy.
Oh, great. Right.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll spend now.
One left.
Okay.
So I have two shells.
I think sports spin like would dictate that.
Yep,
we're good, Dallas. That's pretty much it. I can't, if I
can at least reach in,
I'm gonna try and
get
slow as I can. Yeah, no, there's
and
no possibility I can escape.
On, so
in any way.
He'll be like here. He'll be like here. He'll bump.
Yeah,
and just kind of stay away from.
I mean, I miss you on here, right? Because I was like, that almost doesn't matter. Like too many shifts and yeah. I mean, I need to fire return. Blind.
Well, three go through.
Yeah. I can't strip your tokens. I can't regen. Like that's yeah.
Yeah, I didn't expect you to dash that.
Alright, and then who's gonna shoot?
Well, you know what? I tried a different strategy.
Yep. Which one? Vestry.
Well, Lone Wolf was a little bit underwhelming.
Yep. No obstruction on Vestry.
Well, no, it was just your initial rolls for underwhelming.
Right.
Wolf works well when you go average.
Yeah,
so
exactly.
When you start
and,
blank,
you know,
it's like, well, if I need.
Yeah. So it was, you know, if I was able to put pressure at least, you know, on Ryan, I had to continuously, you know, pump down. But
mm-hmm.
no, as you survive that, I'm like.
Yeah. Well, yeah, my greens,
indeed.
Natural greens, are
yeah.
good.
Yeah, see, that's control Miranda. It's not damage to the Miranda.
Mm-hmm.
So. Alright, well, good game.
Yes, you too. Right, make sure you get all your stuff back.
Good to see you. I'll see you 2 or 3 weeks later.
We're at 58 minutes.
So we have, 15 more minutes?
About. Sober. I mean, maybe if you had, like, another...
4 hours?
Well,
4 hours. I would need to pull
four
off.
4 hours. 4 hours gets all your TLTs in, too.
You're right.
Yeah,
exactly.
Hard for me
yeah.
to
right. Yeah, even if we did, like, you know, 60-second mandatory, like, turns, it's just a matter of math. I just didn't think that was going to pull off.
Because when I'm playing, it's like cake was.
You don't have to. You
can target like measuring
on a few bites.
Maybe I'll take a couple
okay.
bites.
Well, when you come out,
it's hard to resist cake.
Your water?
I'm going to go straight.
Nope.
Okay. This is right here.
Do I have two waters?
Yeah.
Oh, so there you
go.
Might be.
Your dreams go down in smoke, you know.
I have no qualms about losing to Dallas.
Yeah, my approach was stupid. I did everything I knew I had to do. Everything I knew.
We
not trained to do.
For this.
Last night I was like, I don't know how to fight against these with this list. I was strategizing all night about this.
Oh,
so
really?
Like don't feel bad. Like,
well, you did good.
Like, you.
We're roommates.
I don't
we're roommates.
I don't typically, by the way, go the way I do. When I have somebody spreading out, I spread my guys out, and then I collapse the net. And I didn't do it on this hunter for some reason.
Really
garbage.
That was actually the intel that I gave him.
Yeah, so, like, I'm sharing a room with him, and...
I would have been cool with that.
I mean, sharing intel is...
The other thing I did stupid is I did a 2 straight, and we put Blob behind the rock.
So
I was like,
focus,
I'm going to go 3.
Focus, push for Blob, and then Vessery has
K-turn.
A...
Yeah.
Lip.
You guys got 14 minutes, 40 seconds.
A pain.
A pain? Nice.
Evade, and then if I go into range 1 with this barrel roll, then you won't be able to fire your missile.
I won't be able to fire it anyways.
You have the right TL on?
You have a TL.
It's not, it doesn't matter, you won't survive. It's got one hole
oh,
left,
right,
I got
yeah.
Freaking, what's her name, range 1, target lock and focus. I mean, that would
yeah,
be,
that, one, yeah.
That would take some kind of way crazy miracle.
Alright, well.
Might as well plan for the future, right?
And...
She got the inside intel, huh? She didn't need it, though.
Mm-hmm.
She's good.
So, This guy's got one less agility, and he's at one hull, and Blunt has no shields?
Correct.
Okay. Vessery's gonna attack Blunt at range one.
Oh, she's going for blood.
Vengeance.
Range two, I think?
I think that's one, but let me check. That's
one.
Only one.
Okay.
I don't have a focus because of barrel roll, but I'm gonna spend help.
Double damage, you dirty bastards. Stun pilot.
Okay. Blunt.
Alright.
Stun pilot.
Gets a range one back, huh?
Yeah.
Why not? I'll take it. Hey, there we go.
Okay.
See the tides turning? No. So, two.
Yeah, I already used pal.
Yep.
So, a bait token and one last shield.
You need America's over three not doing anything.
It's not gonna happen. I'll just roll like three paint done. There's two
target
paint.
Lock. You only have one dice.
Oh, that's right. I'm
so,
dead in already. So two hits?
Yeah.
I didn't action that down because I needed a target lock. I've seriously never had anybody play me where I only got off one missile. That is, like,
you
impressive.
Like, my approach was
very
designed for that.
We crossed
but, if I'd have done it how I normally do it, it wouldn't have mattered.
We war roomed with some people back home.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we had an email thread about this. I was getting intel from him.
We pulled out.
Like,
yeah, we pulled out.
I was just pissed that I was playing. That's all I had going for me.
Your intel report was get them.
Me time. Well, it worked. It worked really well. If I had done my three, though, at first, then I could have done my three bank.
Right.
And I would have had Lieutenant Blount. I would have had Viscery. At least, or Riot, I'd have had them both, one of the other, with my other hit missiles, so.
What was your first target?
That was my
bad. What were you thinking, which?
Well, she got in too close, and she barreled out.
That was the primary idea.
But I would have had her, but I seriously lost the game on the first move by going two. That was the end of the game.
Well, same thing with Dallas. Dallas came too fast, and I should have put my
guys here. Honestly, when she put them there, I should have put them here, and then brought them up this way. And there's nowhere to go.
Yeah, that's what Dallas said.
So if you did that though, like then I would have had a defender on each side because I was placing after you.
That's fine. I like the net. The slow net.
Yeah, I mean those concussions, they're great.
They're great when they shoot.
Right, and that's, you know, range one is a different story. Blunt has a stun pilot.
If he crashed.
Thanks for the reminder, by the way. Appreciate that.
No, I don't think you could crash because I moved before you.
Huh?
I moved before you, so
yeah.
Like I don't know how you're gonna crash.
Yeah. Well, pretty easy if you just block. If you want to fly,
do you want to change your move now? That you remind.
If you want to fly Riad off the board, you could probably bump me. I'd be actually okay with that.
That would be a glorious death.
It would be a glorious
on
death
on both ends.
She's going for it.
No, I'm thinking.
Now I gotta change my move. I should have stuck with the shuttle too. That was another. I mean, once she only gave me the shuttle, I should have just freaking brought down. But I didn't have no shots on it.
I wanted you to spend some missiles on the shuttle, actually, because I'm like, the shuttle's only 29 points, and with the Z95 two dice attack, I don't think you're killing the defender.
Go ahead.
One bank, that's green because of X, 10 Mark 2.
Kessery?
Kessery's got a 4-point.
Ooh.
And that will land on the thingy. It's 4.
Run for the debris.
I would take off now. That's it, blood bag.
Take care, John. Be safe.
He gets an evade token. Roll for the debris. Safe. This is on Vesper, right?
Alright, that's your shot.
Yep. Range 3. Help. Two
crits. Game.
You got 14 points.
This is a simultaneous shot, though.
You can make a final shot.
Well,
what do those crits do?
It doesn't even matter.
Weapons failure?
Oh.
Oh, God.
Doesn't even matter.
I was going to say, I mean, there's...
She had Palpatine in this. It didn't matter. I only 2 dice.
No, I used Palpatine.
She howled.
You have 1 dice.
That's okay.
You have 1 dice. I have shields on Riyadh, so... And then...
Well, I'm saying, like...
We just finished.
Oh, you just finished? Perfect.
Yeah. Where's the slip? Where is the slip?
What did you do? It's down on 4. Well, dang it. I wish I'd have... To be honest, I don't mean to sound, like, arrogant at all, but I thought this is a perfect matchup for me. I was like, this is going to be... I didn't even think about it.
Well...
I was thinking about the next match.
We crowdsourced that rushing in with the Palpatine.
I was worrying. I did a lot of strategizing. This was a very fun game. Thank you.
That was a fun game.
It
was great.
So do I draw?
Yes.
But I did this. I did so when I first started flying this list, I ran into the same problem, and so I worked it out so I wouldn't run into those problems. And flying against somebody, you guys are obviously, do a lot of this, so I should have been thinking about that a little more, that you knew about those things, So
yeah. Well,
there's a 50-50 chance, at least.
Not bad.
We're going down to 4 days.
I mean, rushing.
You guys are selling some mats afterwards, because I played on this mat like all week.
No, we switched out these mats.
Oh, you did? Huh?
Yep, so they would be different in front of the camera. It was a Starkiller base and Endor, I think.
That's what I thought. I was like, there's no way this was actually the map, because this is prominent.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
That's right. Yeah.
There's no way. I was like, no way that was off. I would have totally noticed this.
Yeah.
That's right. What Starkiller base last week?
We weren't thinking about it. They're totally upside down on the camera.
So what are the angles? Are these simultaneous shots for both games, or this one is here?
That one's for the whole room. This one is both mats.
Oh, by the way,
yeah.
My head is cut off on the video all day long.
Yeah, most people's are.
Yeah.
At least down there.
Yeah.
I was showing my toes, which is strange. I was like,
So the other thing that killed me was I didn't take the adaptability that I normally do. That was a last minute stupid change.
Don't forget your Z.
Because that was all for Viscera. But I figured, well, with Viscera at least,